just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my head, though it was all he said. Put the load right on me. I picked up my bags, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, well, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I got to go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load free, take a load off Annie. Put the load right on me. Miss Moses, there ain't nothing that you can't say. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about your Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Annie. Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you just take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know that I'm a piece of man. He said, that's okay, son, won't you feed him whenever you can? Put the load right on me. This song's written by Robbie Robinson and the band. They spent a lot of their time listening to harmonies and gospel records. One of their favorites was to listen to the Staple Singers. They recorded this song, and later on the Staple Singers recorded it. Pops and Mavis. So this song is actually meant to be sort of a gospel song, more than a rock and roll. But... go and catch a cannonball and take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's just about time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load free, take a load off Fanny. You put the load right on me. Thank you. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having fun, and thank you for sticking around. I'm Kyle Lindley.